That was a crazy dream. We are almost done. Got a little bit of dough left in here. I have a little bit of room down there, but I'm trying to kind of squeeze them together. But maybe I don't have as much as I thought I did. I'm put this row down there instead of on the crease. To do these, and once you get all this done, put these in the freezer for a little bit while you get the other stuff ready. I think I'm gonna be able to spread these apart a little bit. I think so. I think it's gonna work out perfectly. Cool. Or just one, right? There we go. Last one. Okay. So this will work for sure. They look good right there. Okay. We are done with the first part of the are going to go in the freezer just like this for about 15, 20 or so minutes, or you know, an hour long. All my freezer is full. I can do it. You gotta be careful when you open the freezer, or just don't open the freezer.
Okay.
I don't want those coming out tumbling down. So there we go. There's that. Oops. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Dump a bunch of pepper. All right. We're gonna clean up from that real quick, and then we're going to start melting some of this other stuff. So when it is time to take them out again, we'll be ready to dunk them into chocolate. Dark chocolate, white chocolate, milk chocolate, almond chocolate, all the chocolates. And so that's going to be fun too. By the time we get all the chocolates melted, it will be probably time to take them out and dunk them. And dunk them. are going to try to... I wonder if these are too small. I don't think so. So we have some oils left over. I guess we have some oil. I think so. So I'm going to put just a tad bit of this should be okay. It's gonna get... This one is the dark. Try and move them around a little bit. It's meant to be it quite nicely. I want it to get overly hot though. So we're just gonna let that sit for a second. I should have the door open. Pull this down. These look good. I wonder if they're sweet. Probably not. They're good. That's cool. I'm just doing like 30-second intervals. These are 70% cocoa, and these are dark chocolate. Those two taste like, that's okay.
What are you doing, Kibby?
Oh, he's being nosy. You can't have anything I'm cooking right now. Only I can have it. So it's melting the rest of the chocolate. Just letting it get a little cooled off. Doesn't get too hot. Giving it a good stir. It's gonna be nice and silky when it gets ready. When it is ready. Give it a chance to melt some of that up on its own. Need